So in discussions with Dr. McNaughton, she informed me that she and many other physicians had noticed that there seemed to be a daily rhythm of the severity of symptoms of COVID-positive patients, and that suggested that, well, maybe there might be a daily rhythm of shedding of the COVID virus. So our hypothesis is that due to circadian regulation of the immune system, there might be a daily rhythm of COVID shedding that would lead to a higher probability of a positive test when the viral titer is greatest. The purpose of our study is to determine if optimal sensitivity for COVID testing is dependent upon the time of day. So here's the probability of the positive test for COVID across multiple testing sites. You can see an approximately two-fold change in the positive to negative ratio, where it's much more likely that a test will be positive in the middle of the day. We also looked at the cycle times of the PCR test, and that strongly supports our hypothesis. So the bottom line here is our findings are consistent with the hypothesis that there's a cyclic pattern in viral shedding for COVID virus with a peak in the early afternoon,